for the first time this year, Brandon Williams, number 5, is back to return the kick. He's yet to perform this chore this season. And he will bring it out from 5 yards in, but not very far. That's a designed run. Molina with a great block. Oh, boy. And then Sunseri comes up to make the tackle.
Remember, they went 9 plays for a touchdown and never even had a third down.
Goes deep. Mike Evans. They went right at John Fulton, number 10. Jake Matthews moved from right tackle to left. Here's Manziel going deep again. And there's Evans again. And Fulton defeated again. I guess he's reviewed it and decided the play will stand. Whoops. Mistake. Well, there's the answer. That's Cameron Clear. This time no fumble when he hit his back. But how about that for a quick start? In the one game they have played, returned a kickoff 94 yards for a TD against Detroit. And this will go in the direction of Christian Jones, and he will follow DeHart out of the end zone. Will spin move, and a great defensive play. But a bit busier than he had hoped to be. Here's Manziel from the end zone. Mandel. I got Manziel in the mind. Mandel. The Aggies have scored almost at will. Here's the designed run going left. Manziel, little swivel hip and ha-ha. Clinton Dix makes the tackle. Manziel chased by C.J. Mosley.
Is 5'10", going up against 6'5".
Molina cuts it back, right side, struggles. Breaks the plane. Aggie touchdown, they're up by 13. Christian Jones in motion to create trips on the right side. Here's Cooper. He gets a nice block, and he's got a first down for Alabama. I think it was Christian Jones who delivered the block. Jones and Cooper, bottom of the screen. Kevin Norwood is up at the top. McCarron goes that direction, finds Norwood, and they'll move the chain again. There you are. Another first down. He said, man, am I glad number 42 is gone. That's Eddie Lacy. Here's McCarron. He's got his tight end open, Brian Vogler.
Total blitz look by A&M. They did.
McCarron, right side. Come back to Norwood. That's good. That's a touchdown.
Beautiful back shoulder throw.
To Brandon Williams. Apparently Kevin Sumlin not happy with his returners in the first two games.
And what he says about them all is, you just can't do one thing. There's a bunch of them.
From behind, Collins with the tackle. That's Lane Landon Collins. He's patient as well as everything else. And look how it pays off. Here's Evans. 13, chased by 13, 6 got him. Manziel again. Whoa, defender slipped.
There was a great read by Johnny Manziel that time. Had a soft corner, 3 receivers to the short side, and nobody to the wide side.
Yeah.
Interesting.
There's the quick screen.
Alabama was confused, by the way. They had a man running off the the field as the ball was snapped. Blue is actually matched up with him right down now on the bottom of the screen.
No pressure on Manziel this time.
He pushed off. He's going to get a push off on this one, though.
Pass interference, number 13, offense. 15-yard penalty. Still second down.
So effective has been the Alabama offense, the Aggie offense in its first two, that this is only the fifth punt of the season for Drew Kayser. Christian Jones back to return it. It will go into the end zone. Touchback. Out of your sight right now, bottom of the screen, or below the bottom of the screen. Stunts and a blitz. McCarron wide open. That's Cooper. Blitz. Good protection. McCarron diving try. And it's good.
Man, look again. Let's see if they come again. Flea flicker. He's got him deep.
Yes, he does. DeAndre White. Touchdown. Crimson Tide. Your stunts by the Alabama D, and the catch is made by Travis Labhart.
Manziel was not on balance throwing that football, but he got it there. He's such a great athlete.
Again, stunts, and this one's overthrown. They may be a flag down. There is.
Now remember, this A&M team, as much
holding
as they look.
Number three, defense. It's a 10-yard penalty, automatic first down.
And we'll get back to that shortly. Darrell Walker. He's got three down on this third down and eight. Looks like five might be coming. And it is a five-man rush. Manziel retreats. Look at this. He's still on his feet and heaves it deep. Oh, my gosh.
Eli to David Tyree, right?
Yeah, but Tyree didn't, he used his helmet more than he did his hands. Here's Manziel again.
They had great defense on the series, and the guy made a play, a 1-in-100 play.
Breaks the tackle, the first one of Brandon Ivory. Craig Carson is the running back. Manziel into the end zone. Intercepted.
That's hard to believe.
Cyrus Jones. Vogler starts across the backfield. McCarron play action again. Comes out, lofts it. He's got a crossing pattern underneath. O.J. Howard. Number two is DeAndre White. He caught the touchdown pass. They go the other direction. And this is Kenny Bell flying down the sidelines. He will not be caught. Go ahead, touchdown, Crimson Tide.
And Kevin Sumlin, you're saying if they get another stop, they may put another one on us.
He comes near side. He's got a man open. Oh, what a glint.
No. That was a great play that time, I believe, by Ha-Ha Clinton Dix.
And there is a flag down.
Personal foul. Defense, number six. Targeting foul.
Oh, that means
rule number six.
That's an ejection.
It's disqualified.
Oh.
The prior play is under further review.
Watch him look up for the ball and try to catch it. And he bumps into him with his left shoulder.
After video review, it was not a targeting foul. However, the 15-yard penalty will stay. Number six will remain in the game.
Caught him, dropped him. C.J. Mosley, Pagan, and Adrian Hubbard. All three had a part of the tackle.
And then the sack happened.
Drew Kayser is on the punt. Flag is down.
D dangerous call. Did Alabama have too many men on the field? Ooh.
Kevin Sumlin, second year. Here's
on the defense. The 12th man came on the field while the ball was alive. That 5-yard penalty will be enforced at the end of the kick. First down.
Oh, my fault.
They'll come up the middle. T.J. Yeldon. And a good positive. Ballard tight to the right side. They go left with Yeldon. There was Booker with the block. And Yeldon slips the tackle and gets out of bounds.
A&M playing much softer in the secondary now. Alabama runs it.
Yeldon breaks two tackles. Hit from behind, but holds on. Play action to fake to Yeldon. McCarron goes deep left. He's got a man wide open. That's Kevin Norwood, who has one of the touchdown catches. Had those four starters suspended for two full games and another couple for a game each. Yeldon almost broke that.
Before Yeldon on the carry.
Three-man rush across the middle. Got it, Vogler. And a first down at the 32-yard line. Kenyon Drake in the backfield. 2 minutes to go, first half. Here's Drake. Remember what you said, Gary, how susceptible they were
to
the run.
Could not have been a more perfect drive for Alabama.
They'll try Kenyon Drake again. He breaks to the outside. Amari Cooper trying to help with the block. And Yeldon is back in the running back spot. He'll come right. He's got a touchdown for the Crimson Tide. They have scored 28 unanswered.
A perfect drive. Started with 7:08 on the clock, and they got it down to 45 seconds.
Look at this, 270 yards already. Here's Manziel coming left.
Alabama staying in soft zone, trying to let it happen in front of them.
Manziel, oh, he's got a man open. It's Evans again. Well, there you go.
That's what the rule is intending in the long run to do for those defenseless receivers.
Three-man rush. Manziel still upright. A cross-body throw, wide open receiver. That's Malcolm Kennedy again, and the clock winds down. The half has ended. Very low. Returnable from the 25. Escapes the first, does Devontae Harris, and he gets rather nice return out near the 34-yard line. Red Lobster's commitment to the investment of our future donates $1,000 to A&M's General Scholarship Fund. Here's Manziel. Adrian Hubbard. He's got three to the top, two to the bottom. Four-man rush. Manziel, deep right side, tipped. Could be intercepted. Sunseri has it. Vinny Sunseri, who returned one for a touchdown against Vatek, needs a block, needs one more, spins. He's got a touchdown.
Wow.
By the way, Jim Nance, Phil Sims, and Tracy Wolfson will be at that game. 35 unanswered. This is La Cudiante Gonzalez. Yes, he is. From behind, they got him at the 42.
It just feels, Alabama obviously are more aggressive on defense, but it does not feel like A&M is making the mistakes this year. Alabama made the mistakes last year.
And the score. Molina again. And let's get an update on Dion Blue. Here's Tracy. I think it was the ultimate hand slap, and he got suspended for one half of the first game. But it's called inadvertent action. Here's why. There's a probably going to come back.
But, you know, the Alabama defensive backs are so much more disciplined this year against him than they were last year.
A Hall of Famer with the Houston Oilers is in town at the game because the Titans play the Texans tomorrow. There's Molina with the handoff. One touchdown, five interceptions. He pumps once, goes deep left side. There's a shove. And Darrell Walker can't hang on, but there's going to be an interference call, I think.
Pass interference, number 10, defense, 15 yards from the previous spot, automatic first down.
Draw play. Trey Carson. Gang tackle. Only the fifth time two top 10 teams have played in this stadium. Fifth time ever. Here's Carson going right, and the Aggies jump off to a 14-0 lead, but five-man rush. Manziel across the middle, got it, touchdown! Malcolm Kennedy, number 84.
Time for Alabama's offense to give him a breather.
Here's the boot from Bertolette. This will be Christian Jones. And he's brought down at the 16-yard line. This is only the fourth play offensively for Alabama in the second half. Play action. Rush from the corner. He's got DeAndre White.
I don't care how many people are here, how loud it is, he is not going to be affected by this noise.
Play action again. Right side, man open again. It's Christian Jones. Fowler up the middle. Boy, he is a load.
He is. He's their Lacy this year.
Yeah.
He really is.
Alabama had run only 33 plays to 51 for A&M. Here's Yeldon going left. Cuts.
T.J. Yeldon.
Cooper, bottom of your screen, four-man rush. They slant to the right. Here comes Yeldon out of the tackle. Sideline tripped him up. Yeldon goes right. Boy, he got a big block from Ari Quanjo. This A&M defense, not the best we've ever seen.
No, it isn't. And they're going to need, I think, more than that in this league.
Nice move to the outside by Cyrus Quanjo, and that's Vogler, number 84. Fowler also to the left. They'll run power right up the middle, and Drake is in for the touchdown.
Now, Anderson's an outside linebacker, but they're using him as a defensive end in this game.
Drew Kayser with the punt. This is Christian Jones. Stopped after a modest return. They give it to Kenyon Drake, and he comes around the right side and follows one of the Quanjo brothers. Kevin Norwood, SEC on CBS crew, our first game of the year. Here's the punt.
Oh, beauty.
Mandel, fair catch. Whoa, that's it bounce. And it'll come out after the touchback. In other words, you don't like your prospects.
No, I don't think anybody does, but you got to start somewhere.
You bet. Here's Manziel. Oh, brother. Horse collar?
Yep.
Personal foul. Horse collar tackle. Number 20 on the defense. That 15-yard penalty will be assessed for the previous spot. First down.
You know, Williams reached for whatever he could and made the tackle.
Manziel got the receiver. Laquiviante Gonzalez.
Yeah, and what's not in there is that interception for a touchdown.
Yeah. That Sinceri for 73 yards. Here's Manziel, takes off. Oh, look at that move. Hello. Tackling air, getting a block downfield.
Telling you, cannot play zone against this offense. You have to come after them and take away space.
Left side, timing pattern, it's caught. Walker
might have stepped out of bounds. He did not try to avoid him and go out of bounds. The momentum of the push pushed him out of bounds.
Into the end zone, touchdown, Malcolm Kennedy. Well,
yep.
There's one possession.
That's right. A perfect fourth quarter is what they need. That was so easy.
McCarron rolling out after the play action. And here's DeAndre White, number two. I think he was down before the fumble.
And crowding the line of scrimmage. They're daring Alabama to pass the ball.
Instead, they hand it off to Yeldon. He's got a hole, and he breaks the tackle of Stephen Jenkins. Wow. Yeldon. Nice block in the corner from Shepard again. Austin Shepard.
Late flag.
Flag is down.
Personal foul. Defense. Continued participation without a helmet. That's 15 yards.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
Coming left is Yeldon, and Jenkins takes him down, but Yeldon won that battle. He got an additional 4 yards. Quanjo. They'll feed Yeldon again. This time he's held up. And we'll see about the
spot.
Pushed
forward.
I think he got it. Yep. Yeah. Eye formation. Give it to Yeldon up the middle. Leans out. Did he get it? No. Down just short of the goal line. And Yeldon is the deep back. Load up on the left side. Come to the left side. No, sir.
That ball went. That ball came out, too.
Oh,
yes,
my.
It did. Ball security. That was A&M's only chance.
And again, three down. See how many they bring. Mosley sneaks up. Looks like he's coming. He is. Manziel from the end zone. Deep down the middle. Got a man. Evans. Evans with a foot race. Michael Evans. One man. Sunseri cannot stop him. Touchdown.
He's the magic man.
Bertolette will kick off.
Mistake.
Whoa.
Free kick infraction. Kick out of bounds. Ball be placed at the 35-yard line first time.
What a football game. We said it had to be perfect. They're on their way so far.
Yeldon going right. Has a lot of room. Yeldon, the running back. They give it to him. He comes left. He's got some room. Stephen Jenkins up high with the tackle. And Ryan Kelly, the center, pulled and led him around. McCarron under center. A flag has been thrown.
Illegal shift. Offense. Two players moving without getting reset. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Four-man Aggie rush down the middle and caught by O.J. Howard.
Wow, what a great call. What a great call. You know, on the other hand, if you're Alabama, you don't want to put it in, on the toe of your just one kicker if he misses. You think you can stick it in there for a touchdown.
Look at Fowler pile drive over left guard. Cade Foster, by the way, has not attempted a field goal this year. Yeldon, first and goal. Fowler and Vogler on either side of McCarron. Yeldon is directly behind him. This is Brian Vogler in motion. He sets up now. They're going to play action. There's Fowler in the open. Touchdown, Alabama.
Yeah, they wanted the touchdown, didn't they? You got to play. They thought the same way. And A&M was selling out, and they went with a play action pass. But it was returned for a touchdown.
Cyrus Jones and then Sunseri, 73 yards with a touchdown return. Here's Manziel. Still. And finally finds Ben Molina, his running back.
It's their only chance to win the football game.
Three-man rush. They drop eight, does Alabama. Left side. And Kennedy does not get out of bounds.
Clock will stop with the first down, though.
And again, the three-man rush. Molina searching for, there's Mosley. C.J. Mosley, the All-American. Here's Manziel, hit from the backside by Jeffrey Pagan. 50 seconds to go. And he shoves it, how about that? Big one was a 95-yarder. Pagan comes, they don't get him again. Now he lobs it deep. It's caught again. Mike Evans again.
It's just the offense.
Blitz. Left corner. Kennedy. Touchdown, Aggies.
Well, we're going to get an onside kick, aren't we?
Kyle Saris is on the near side, and that's Bertolette. With his arm in the air.
Only one guy in the middle, though.
They come to the right. Amari Cooper, pretty good guy to have the ball in his hands.
Well, I don't want to say Alabama survived because they earned this win. Neither team backed up a step in this game, did they?
Not at all.
Fought the whole way.
Saban said you just took 10 years off my life. Oh, goodness. Well, there's Manziel. The respect among
absolutely
competitors.